Hi guys, today we are going to talk about rollover management. I'm Francesco Placci, in charge of the research and development at the Unger Academy. Many of you have asked us what is the optimal method to handling rollovers. Well, today we'll see together a simple method that I'm sure will help many of you. Before starting, subscribe to our channel to be always updated on new videos. Why managing rollovers can be difficult? First of all, there are objective difficulties in keeping many different expirations under control. As systematic traders, we can work on many instruments at the same time, unlike the discretionary trader who, more than 4 or 5 open positions, cannot keep under control. So, this is the first reason. Another aspect is that futures have different rollover rules. There are those who roll every 3 months, others all months. Then we have to choose which tool to use to monitor the expiration. For example, I can use the CMAE website for futures that are listed on that market. Then I have to move to the ICE website for the futures that are listed there. And then for example, on the website of Eurex. You understand that this is not the most practical thing to do. So I wondered what was the best way to be able to easily manage and keep this situation under control. The simplest solution that came to my mind is to use TWS, the Interactive Broker Platform. As you can see, a simple layout gives us the most important information to understand whether or not it is time to perform a rollover, or to make us understand if in a few days there may be the event that advises us to change the future on which to trade. As you can see, I have divided the different futures by their financial sector: metals, energy, bonds, and so on. And I have included in this layout the essential information to understand if the rollover is to be carried out or not. So, the day is to the last trading day, as you can see here, for example 58, the open interest and the volume. For each underline, I've entered more than one contract in order to compare the open interest and the volume values with each other. Days to expiration is the indicator that makes me turn on the alarm bell, telling me, look, we are close to the rollover. Let's take an example on gold future. The March contract has 26 days to expire. Then we have April and May. You see that the largest open interest is on the April expiration, as well as the largest volumes. So it's clear that this future had to be rolled a long time ago, despite the fact that there are still 26 days to maturity for the March future. Let's go now to the Bund future. We see that the March future has 5 days to expire, has an open interest of 766 and a volume of 690. The next expiry still has a lower open interest and volume. So, the 5 days to expire are telling me, attention, in a little while we need to roll over this contract. When? Now it's too early because the greater liquidity is still on the March contract. How is this layout built? It's really very simple. Just click on the plus sign at the bottom of the page, enter a name, and under the new Windows menu select Watchlist. First of all, we delete the fields that we don't need, for example, last, and instead we insert those that interest us, like days to the last trading day, and the open interest, and finally we insert the volume. Then we can create a header by right-clicking Create Group Header Metals and insert, for example, the gold ticker. We select Future, which with multiple expirations, we simultaneously select the contracts that interest us. So we have the volumes, the open interest, and the days to expiration. Sorry, the days to the last trading day. These are the data we need to evaluate whether or not it is time to roll over our future. We repeat this procedure for all the other underlying that interest us, and once the watch list is populated, we close the layout and that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want to learn more about the trading method we at Junger Academy use and teach our students, not to miss out on reading Andrea Unger's new book. It's called The Unger Method, The Winning Strategy of the 4-time World Trading Champion. And in it, Andrea explains step by step the trading method that let him win 4 World Cup trading championships and that you too can use to improve your approach to the markets and achieve your trading goals. And the greatest thing is that now you can grab it for free by just paying for shipping and handling. In the book there is also a rich bonus area with links to videos reserved only for those who get the book. Don't miss the chance to take your trading to the next level. Click the link in this video and get your free copy of the Unger Method now. You pay only shipping and handling.